gets a good backhand up the middle of the ground. Mini tries to beat it. But there's James Duffins ball on the backhand from here. Meantime, he's holding Rory, going to try and pick him up. Takes it away from Jamie Douglas. Rory still got it. Jamie coming to ride him off. Can't really interfere with Rory's play at the moment. Rory trying to get the ball up the field, and the whistle finally goes. I think it might be in favour of